What is up, Midway Mayhem fans? This is Dan, and we are checking in from a brand new location today, Margaritaville. Yeah, so we have Margaritaville Resort Orlando, a brand new place opening up, and guess what? They have a water park, and there's some new stuff going on with it. Let's go check it out. So yes, welcome to our first update here. We have palm trees and sand. Yes, you would expect that at the Margaritaville Resort. And then we have the fence line over here. Let's check it out. Water slides. And then this area over here is for the wave pool. We can see some of the concrete forms already in place. It's gonna be a decent sized one too. Off in the distance over here, we can see some new supports rising into the air. We just don't have any fiberglass on them just yet. Thank you. watch out for that first step. It's a doozy. And here's a better look now at the aqua coaster that's going to be going in. And we move just a little further down and we can see the new slide support tower structures in the air here. And another piece has been put in place and it looks like we're gonna have some more go up as well. Thank you. Well, guys, that is going to do it for our video here from the Margaritaville Resort Orlando, and I am very happy to say that a bunch of water slides are in the air, and I'm expecting we're going to see quite a few more go up in the next couple weeks as we're trying to hit a springtime opening for this. There's a lot of work left to do, and of course, we're going to have more updates from here, so if you like what we do, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter at Midway Mayhem, and I will see you out on the Midway.